Hey guys, I'm playing for Fortnite free. I'm gonna also do the banana meme, where people just walk around doing wearing the banana skin as Billy and just doing the conga. This is good enough for Fortnite free. That's why I'm gonna have until 3 a.m. and it's in the middle of the night. I checked the time and it was 3 a.m. This time I'm not actually pranking you guys. Billy, I think Billy the awesome skin. I know you were supposed to do a fidget spinner for AM Chong, but today I think we should do, tonight I think we should do a Fortnite one. And so I was playing a Fortnite gun. I pretended it should be a Fortnite gun. Not bad so far. Been in a circle this whole time. 22. Yeah, I've been up all night. I hope this video uploads. My pearly skin has been gone. This kind of annoying for the whole entire game. I don't know. Nope. I wonder if this works. Nope. My stomach. It hurts. It feels like it got hit. Because my actual stomach hurts from some pain. Guys, I just wanted to make that part of the game a little more creepy for you. Yeah, so this was for my job to check for a plush, but I found one of my Freddy's wearing my school Halloween costume as a school trooper. Yeah, no, so guys, I finished a lot of the high stakes. And I got the Colossus. Yep, I actually got the wild card skin. Okay, I think we should act. you do a fidget spinner for him. As you can see, there's no fidget spinner. Something's gonna happen. Okay. So, guys, I've been here for a night. I like this music so much. See? If you buy it, I don't have to do it yet. You can earn it if you get this song, amazing song. Yeah, so I'm in season 7 of this. That. I think the most creepiest is this one. Look at it. I'm taking a tomato, a dairy burger worker, and putting the head on. I have a tomato head on it, and that's it, guys. Tomato head is now fake. He's a murderer. He kills his spirits out there. Sorry, guys. I wanted to say about that. Final post of season 7, when I saw the skin, it made me happy again. Meme. Warning, that is a meme right there. Hey guys, you wanna watch the Nintendo show? I never watched it. I'm gonna close my eyes. I saw, see something that says red. And I'm gonna press it. Let's watch. I haven't watched this yet. I haven't watched it yet. What? I forgot about this. I can't wait for another E3. Super Mario Maker 2! Super Mario Maker 2! Yes! Oh my god! Wait, it's just a remix of Super Mario Bros. It's only, it's brand new stuff. But I'm still gonna get it. I wanted some new stuff. What? What? Oh my god, wait, what? Yes! Oh my god, what? Yes! Oh my fucking god, I'm fucking god. Thank you, Jesus. And thank you, Nintendo. Thank you so much. No, so accidents happened once in Super Mario World. So that was an accident. Cat! It's the cat bell! It's the cat bell! Super Mario 3D World! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh yes, 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 yes. Luigi, is it again? June 2019. I'm having a hard day.
Hi, everyone. I'm Yoshiaki
Koizu,
and
I don't want to listen to anything else. I know Deltarune came to Switch. I know that one, that one, that one. There's a lot of ones I know. Wait, what? Link's Awakening. Zelda? Oh, I forgot about this game. I heard if people are playing that game in Zelda. People want the game to come to Switch. Whoa. This sounds like an anime episode of. This looks something straight out of the